When I was your age, they would say we could become cops or criminals. What I'm saying is this. When you're facing a loaded gun, what's the difference?
This is not the regular police. This is the state police.
We are an elite unit.
This is who we're after.
Frank Costello.
You won't be paid as a regular cop, but there's a bonus involved.
So what do I do?
You will not ever know the identity of undercover people.
Do you have anyone in with Costello presently?
Maybe.
Do you know who I am?
Maybe not.
I'm gonna have my associates search you.
That was quick. You think he's dead already?
Get your hands off me!
I think we could work something out.
We are all convinced that Costello has at least one mole inside the Special Investigations Unit.
There are parts of my job I can't talk to you about.
Man, you are trouble.
You don't know the half of it.
You better get organized, quick.
Hey, last time I checked, I tipped you off and you're not in jail.
Getting the feeling we got a cop in my crew.
Soon or late, he's gonna find out who I am and he's gonna kill me. You just gotta let me do it my way.
If you don't, it won't be me who pays for it.
There is no thing you are receiving. There is a leak from the inside. It's real, man. Smoke him out.
Lying to me.
There are things you don't want to know about.
What are you waiting for? Honestly, I mean, do you want him to chop me up and feed me to the poor? Is that what you guys want?
How's your brother?
She's on her way out.
You all are. Act accordingly.
I couldn't help noticing Dwayne has stopped speaking.
Oh, yeah, he's taken a vow of silence.
Cheryl, remember when Olive was runner-up in the regional Little Miss Sunshine? Well, the girl who won had to forfeit her crown. I don't know why, something about diet pills, but anyway. Now she has a place in the state contest in Redondo.
We're going to California.
There are two kinds of people in this world. Winners and losers. Sarcasm is the refuge of losers.
How much do I owe you for those pearls of
wisdom? Oh, that one's on the house.
Stop
you're
it.
Not going to charge
stop
me for
it.
That?
Laugh it up.
He started it.
A la mode translates as in the fashion. A la mode.
Frank, shut up.
Everybody push!
Dwayne. That's your name, right? Are you getting any? My God, man.
Dad.
You should be getting that young
Dad.
Stuff. I know you're a homo and all, but maybe you can appreciate this.
Dad, that's enough. Stop it.
You're not going to shut me up. I still got Nazi bullets in my head.
Hey!
Oh, how about that?
Stock or something.
Try pulling in front of
here. Oh, jeez. I'm being pulled over. Everybody, just pretend to be normal.
Am I pretty?
You are the most beautiful girl in the whole world.
Man, you're just saying that.
No, I'm not. I'm madly in love with you, and it's not because of your brains or your personality. You came to take us. All things girl, all things
Where's Olive?
Oh!
I can't slow down! I can't!
Frank?
What, Olive?
What, Olive?
Honey.
Come on, sweetie, jump! Jump in the car! Can't stop! Jump!
No one gets left behind!
Close the door!
No one gets left behind! Outstanding.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's guest of honor is from the Empire of Japan.
How would you feel if America and Japan were to enter war?
The United States is the last country in the world. Japan should fight.
おめでとうございます。召集令状です。ありがとうございます。お国のため精一杯ご奉公してまいります。もはやこの島は孤立したも同然だ。
メリケンの勉強して、おられるんだよ。だからどうやったら打ち負かせるかも知ってんだよ。誓いを再構築する。つかに潜って徹底抗戦だ。明日か。祖国のため、我々は最後の一兵になろうと、この島で敵を食いとどめることが責務である。生きて再び祖国の地を踏めることなきものと覚悟せよ。行きましょう。
一本で一日でも長く安泰に暮らせるなら、我々がこの島を守る一日には意味があるんです。あの子、この手紙は届くことはないだろう。でも、お前と赤ん坊のことだけは気がかりだ。オクラホマ、ここで軍人として死決すべきだ。ここでこのまま死ぬのと、
生きて戦い続けることと。戦局最後の関東に直面せり。
残ってるのはライフルだけです。
今や弾丸付きミスカレー。とこしえにお別れ申し上げ、諸君名の礼に涙し黙祷を捧げる日が必ず役目であろう。世は常に諸子の先頭にあり。
Princess of Wales.
Why? What's she done now?
I have some very sad news to bring you.
Diana, Princess of Wales, has died after a car crash in Paris.
The Prime Minister, Tony Blair,
is about to make a statement.
Princess Diana touched the lives of so many others. She was the people's princess.
No member of the royal family will speak publicly about this.
Diana's no longer a member of the royal family.
What are you talking about?
Charles, this is a private matter.
We do things in this country quietly, with dignity.
Will someone please save these people from themselves?
Questions are being asked about why the Queen hasn't addressed her subjects at this time of national grief.
The Prime Minister for you, ma'am.
You've seen today's papers. 70% of people believe that your actions have damaged the monarchy.
Who does he think he's talking to?
Can you imagine I'm going to drop everything and come down to London before I attend to my grandchildren? Then you're mistaken.
Try and see it from her perspective. She's been brought up to believe it's God's will.
She is who she is.
I think we should leave God out of it.
What would you suggest, Prime Minister? Some kind of a statement?
The moment for statements has passed.
Are you all right?
Something's happened. There's been a change, some shift in values.
Maybe he's got a point.
What if my actions are damaging the crown? I prefer to keep my feelings to myself. Foolishly, I believe that was what the people wanted from their queen. When you no longer understand your people, maybe it is time to hand it over to the next generation.
How old were we when we first started singing together? 12. And still we get nowhere?
What you need is a break. And I'm here to give it to you.
You swear?
If I'm lying, I'm dying.
One, two, three, hit me!
$400 a week to sing behind Mr. Jimmy Early on the road starting tomorrow morning.
Ladies, thank you so much. You're saving Jimmy's life. I'm at your feet. I'll do anything for y'all.
Exactly what would you like Jimmy to do for you, baby?
Oh, I know what's happening. I've been around.
I don't believe this all can be happening to me.
Through every town.
Miracles happen all the time, baby. There's gotta be a better way for us to get our music, our artists, to a broader audience. Y'all gonna stay here and open your own act.
Did you say our own act?
Effie, Dina's gonna sing lead.
What do you mean? I always sing lead.
We're your dream girls.
Ow! Change. I'm talking change.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're your dream.
I promise you I was gonna make you a star, right? You can't have it all, baby.
No, no, there's no way. No, 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 no way. I'm living without you. I'm staying. I'm staying. And you are, and you are, and you are.
Can't you see? It's time is now. But you gotta believe.